Okay, we're probably about 30 k's outside of Sutherland now. It is freezing. It's about 0 degrees. There's some snow out on the mountain peaks. Andre's just finished his. We're going to head to the Fraserburg now, but I mean, it's beautiful out here. The wind is pumping, as you can hear. It's been a hard morning's running. I'm just looking forward to getting back to the hotel and defrosting a bit and just resting up for tomorrow. Another big day ahead tomorrow. Pretty easy day today, but it's been tough in these conditions.